Of a woman who died in her apartment during a Philadelphia heat wave 2 years ago is about to go to the jury. The woman's family claims that she died because her landlord delayed replacing an aging air conditioning system. Action News reporter David Murphy is now live at Philadelphia City Hall with the details. David.
Well, Jim, it's the story of an apartment complex in Philadelphia with a history of problems with its air conditioning system and a woman who died in her apartment during a heat wave. Helen Shapiro was 87 years old in the spring of 2000, still independent and self-sufficient. But during a May heat wave, Shapiro turned up dead in her Spring Garden apartment. The city medical examiner ruled it a heat-related death, and now a civil court jury is trying to decide whether her landlord was to blame. Owners of the Parktown apartments were in the process of replacing the air conditioning when Shapiro died, and they just ordered temporary cooling units. Family attorney Thomas Klein says it was too little too late.
While they were installing the temporary cooling towers, which they should have planned for, which they should have known about, which they admittedly did not know about, while they were doing that, she was meeting her death.
According to testimony, the complex had a history of air conditioning trouble. In the days before Shapiro's death, management was inundated with complaints about stifling heat. One resident said she could hardly breathe. Documents were produced indicating the complex owner, apartment giant Aimco, let months go by before ordering the new units. Too late, Klein claims, to get the job done in time for the hot weather. Defense attorneys had no comment for us, but they pointed out in closing arguments that Aimco had only bought the building a couple of years earlier and inherited tons of problems that they were fixing. They also say Shapiro herself and others, including relatives and a nurse, didn't do enough to keep her safe. As for other residents, some complained to Action News at the time of the heat wave about the air conditioning problems. One who showed up to observe the trial today still remembers what it was like.
It was That's the start it. Of a period of time where the residents got tremendously irate about happenings like this.
Closing arguments in this case wrapped up about an hour ago. The jury gets it tomorrow morning. The victim's family, meanwhile, is seeking unspecified monetary damages. Live at City Hall, David Murphy, Channel 6.